Morning, let's get this shave on. So today's products will be Chela, all-time favorite amongst many wet shavers. And I will lather it up using this certified number 3 with a 24 millimeter, the Gold Nib High White Mountain Badger. Not great, great brush. I have a new razor to my collection. I allowed 5 days growth to put this thing to youth. It has made in ground in Hamburg, England. So it's a crop. It's 11/16, full hollow. I prefer 13/16, but I found that one for a decent price, worth buying. Something that I don't have is patience, but if you wait, there are razors out there worth buying, and that is one of them. And I will follow my shave up with the aftershave. It's kind of got a fruity fragrance to it, kind of dies off and mellows into a nice scent that lasts for a long period of time. So let me start some music and we'll get into the prep and the shave. Okay. I love allowing my face to grow out every so often. It is hot. It's a hot summer. That's off the bloom. Yeah, it's a hot summer here in eastern North Carolina. And a lot of rain. It's rained every day. And a lot of the rain that's coming in is at nighttime. It's like your grass is growing 3 inches a night. And I mow it twice a week. Here we go. Not bad, huh? 5 days of growth. No problem. I actually honed this razor. Looked at it after I got done, which I consider a really good edge. And there was a chip. Hate chips. Oh, I've started singing again in a Southern Gospel all male quartet. Taking pictures next Saturday and singing our first singing together with the newest members, me and the tenor singer, next Sunday night. So official announcement to be announced. A lot of growth. Oops, coming apart. I've wanted a crop for quite some while, but I finally got one. Shella is one of those soaps you just cannot go wrong with. Can't beat it for the price, that's for sure. If you don't have it, you need to have it. I like the smell of it too. Pairs really nice with that aftershave. Cross the grain, be a lot smoother. Let's go around. Normally do not go that long without shaving.
Oh,
two passes down. It's a very pretty song. Time in life we need to just slow down and listen. Get so caught up, stressed out, going 100 miles an hour and don't even realize what's going on around us. Against the grain. another pretty song.
I'd rather have Jesus than silver or gold. I'd rather have him than riches untold.
That's so true.
I'd rather have Jesus than fine houses, a great land. You see, I just want to be by his and his card hands, but then to be
touch up. We'll wrap this thing up. Done. Nice. my face with some skin tan that I made. Hope y'all enjoyed that for those who hung in there. That you're having a good summer. And enduring this heat. I'm quite sure it's hot where y'all are at also. I'm getting ready to put my suit on. Head to church Sunday, 17 July. Favorite day of the week. I need it for encouragement. Make it through a chaotic week and chaotic world we're living in. God's been mighty good to me. Put on some Ginger's Garden aftershave balm prior to walking out the door to go to church. I'll splash on that aftershave, getting the most out of the scent for as long as I can. Nice BBS. So thank y'all for watching. I'm going to use my crop 11/16ths first time. And new shavers, if you don't have it, you need to get you a tub of Cella. It's a soap that needs to be in every man's shaving bin. So thank y'all so much. Again, have a blessed day. This is the day that the Lord hath made, so let us rejoice and be glad. Shame on.